The Washington Post reported yesterday that Donald Trump spent more than $250,000 from his charitable foundation to settle lawsuits involving his for-profit businesses, which may have been against the law. For more on this, it's time for a closer look. Now, here's a very important thing to note about the Trump Foundation. Donald Trump hasn't contributed his own money to it since 2008. It's almost entirely money donated to him by other people. And now, there are examples that Trump used that money to help settle his legal problems. Like, for example, $120,000 in unpaid fines from the town of Palm Beach, resulting from a dispute over the height of a flagpole at Trump's Mar-a-Lago club. The club put up a giant American flag on an 80-foot pole. Town rules said flagpoles should be 42 feet high at most. He put up a flagpole twice the legal height and refused to take it down. Sounds like he's compensating for something. When Freud heard that, he tried to roll over in his grave, but he couldn't because he had a boner. In the end, the town let Trump avoid those fines by giving $100,000 to charity, which he did out of the Trump Foundation. Something similar happened in 2010 when Trump was sued over a hole-in-one contest at one of his golf courses. A man named Martin Greenberg hit a hole-in-one on the 13th hole while playing in a charity golf tournament at Trump's course in Westchester County. Greenberg won a $1 million prize, briefly. Later, Greenberg was told he had won nothing. The prize's rules required that the shot had to go 150 yards, but Trump's course had allegedly made the hole too short. He rigged the contest so it couldn't be won. He's like a carny working the ring toss at a state fair. There's a reason Donald Trump Foundation is abbreviated DTF, because it is down to F you over. So those are the lawsuits, but the best thing Trump used other people's money for was paintings of himself. In 2007, Donald Trump spent $20,000 that belonged to his charity to buy a 6-foot-tall portrait of himself. It was at an auction, and Melania Trump was actually the only one who bid on it. And apparently, because apparently she didn't have much competition. The auctioneer even told her, quote, "I don't think anyone's going to bid against you." Oh, really? There wasn't a bidding war for a 6-foot version of that face on canvas? What do I know about art? Again, this was done with monies from Trump's charitable foundation. Now, of course, Trump and his campaign insist that separate from the foundation, Trump himself has given tens of millions of dollars of his own personal money to charity. But without his tax returns, we don't have any proof of that. And I personally don't buy that a guy who talks like this.
I have had tremendous success.
I'm really rich. I have the best words.
I have a very good brain.
Everybody loves me.
That a guy who brags about himself like that would be charitable on the down low. I'd like to send a Christmas goose to the orphanage. What would you like the note to say, Mr. Trump? From a friend. So Trump used charity money to settle lawsuits and buy things for himself. This should be one of the bigger scandals of the campaign, but the reason it probably won't stick is the same reason none of Trump's scandals ever seem to stick. He has no shame. In fact, when he's confronted, he just doubles down. He's like a dog who pees in the house, and when you rub his nose in it, he says, I love the smell of my own urine. This has been A Closer Look.